Visitor.
Again, Helen. So what happened to you? Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine. Where are we?
This is my dream world. It looks like you've wandered into my world this time.
Ah, that burst of light. It must have sent me here. Oh,
are you hurt? Can you stand up?
No, I'm all right. Really. I think I must have just twisted my ankle. That's all.
Well, take it easy then, okay? Let's head for the doll. It's time for me to repay the favor by getting you back now.
Thank you, Will.
Thank you.
That's the door.
Oh, Will. Thank you so much.
What's the matter, Helen? Is something wrong?
Well, I don't know. Someone who I thought was my friend. Well, I guess we weren't such good friends after all. So I...
You need to believe in your friends, Helen. You said you were good friends, right? Then you've got to believe in them. If you trust in your friend, then that trust is sure to get through. Maybe this is why you and I ran into each other again.
Well, thank you. I'll try to keep that trust, because we are friends.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Will. Do you think we'll ever see each other again?
I'm sure we will. If you trust that we will.
You're right. I'm sure we will.
See you later, Helen.
Okay, see you.
You've got to believe in your friends, huh? Yeah, right. I don't even trust my friends when we're playing, and I doubt at nights. Some friend I am, huh?
Thank you.